Hey y'all, I'm Anna the Archer. Today I'm going to tell you guys how to get rid of the poop string before you eat your crawfish. So you see right down here at the base of the tail, you're just going to twist it, and then you're going to pull. And that takes care of the poop string, and then you can eat your crawfish. Hey! And you don't have to worry about that poop string. So c'est bon.